And we want to bring in an expert in civil engineering to talk about this bridge collapse.
Dr. Farhad Ansari joins us. He's a professor at the University of Illinois at Chicago. Doctor, thank you so much for joining us to talk about this. First, as an expert, break down for us what exactly happened as the ship hit that bridge.
Based on the video, what I see is that the bridge was, we are looking at the video in front of me. So the ship hit the bridge on the left span, close to the mid span, which is the span suspended by the suspenders from the truss. Now, when that happened, based on the video system, I see that the piers collapsed right away. There was no, in my opinion, or little protective devices or structures around the pier to protect the pier. And once that pier goes, considering that the total length of the bridge is around 1.5 miles, and the main span, the mid span, is around 900 feet. It leaves a lot of span without protection by a pier. Mainly only one pier is protecting all that span length. Therefore, the bridge collapsed right away. You can see the progression of collapse from the left side, left span, all the way to the entire length of the bridge.
In your opinion, would any kind of bridge have withstood an impact like that? I know we've compared this bridge in Baltimore to other bridges across the country. In your opinion, what could have gone wrong for any bridge?
Well, this bridge is rather older design, and I assume that it basically did not have sufficient protection. Now, a ship of that size, I just estimate around 40,000 tons of dead weight at 6 to 7 knots. When it impacts the pier, it's equivalent of 20 million pounds of force is being imparted to that bridge. Now, if we have a bridge where it has what we call dolphins, which are basically like stumps coming out of the water, or they have islands around the piers and sufficiently designed to absorb a lot of this energy, then the bridge, in my opinion, would have survived. Perhaps partially survived, but it wouldn't have totally collapsed.
And our final question for you, Doctor, looking ahead, what steps might come next in terms of rebuilding? How long do you think we're looking at with this?
Well, I believe that because of the importance of this bridge, they'll do it quickly. And there's a lot of issues. I guess they're going to somehow shut down main operations in that port. My guess is around 2 to 3 years if they do it very quickly. The original bridge took 5 years to build. And I assume that this would be somewhere to 2 to 3 years.
Dr. Ansari, thank you so much for your insight. We appreciate your time.